This is the French one in our collection of coppers. It's a really good size, medium sized, but really good size. Get some decent planting in there, nice depth. It has a, you can see a patch, a riveted patch, old one, nice and dark. All round, great condition, holds water. Colour coming on. Lots of coppery colours in there too.